everything about him is designed to rivet. The appearance, the demeanor, and of course, the voice.
The voice? To the lucky person who has never heard it, I can only say, imagine what a Brussels sprout would sound like if a Brussels sprout could talk.
He's so magical. You soon forget the most unforgettable sound in the world.
Here's a word I loathe. Eccentric. Eccentric is a word that boring people use to describe someone I think of as interesting. A great many people think of me as eccentric simply because when I have my shoes polished, I have the entire shoe polished, top, sides, and soles. Some people think it eccentric that every morning I have my maid iron my money. When I told Truman I had my maid iron my money, do you know what he said? Here's what he didn't say. How eccentric. Here's what he did say. How wonderful. You can forgive a person a lot who really enjoys you.
This is Truman Capote.